everyone, my name is Alyssa Lauren.
I'm Trey.
And welcome back to another video, guys. So Trey and I have this little game that we used to always play on our phones, and it was with emojis. So we would grab our phones and text each other like two or three emojis, and from those emojis we had to guess what song we were talking about. So while we were thinking of video ideas, we decided that we would kind of play the same game, except we're going to be drawing it instead of using our phone. So we have a whiteboard here and some markers, and we threw in a bunch of popular radio songs into this hat, and then both of us are going to take turns reaching in the hat, pulling out a song and showing you guys, so you guys will be able to know what song it is, but whoever's playing won't be able to know. I'm sorry if it sounds a little bit confusing. I know it's gonna be a little weird and different, and I don't know if anybody on YouTube has ever played this game before, or at least this version of the game. We don't know who's gonna go first, but we're gonna play rock, paper, scissors. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. The song is... Ooh, okay. Okay, I can do this one. Okay, you can't really see it in here, but I'm gonna write it down for you guys. Okay, so four words.
What? Is it replay by Ayaz? Because...
Shoddy is like a melody.
Yeah.
In
my... Is it that?
No. What is that?
Arrow.
No.
Oh, it's a shovel.
Yeah.
What is that? Is that a pastry or a person? Why is she built like a lime of me?
Don't say that about her.
Wow. Oh. Shovel iPod baby? You got a marker on your face.
Sorry, I got excited.
Where's the fourth word?
What is this? This is the fourth one. What is this?
iPod. iPhone. Phone. Shovel phone baby.
It's like... Here, let me like dance.
Is it YG?
No. Do you really not know it? What does a shovel do?
Dig. Scoop. Pick up the...
You got it? Tell them what it is.
Is it pick up the phone, baby?
Yes.
That was so bad.
Listen to my logic on this, okay? A shovel picks up stuff.
No, a shovel shovels.
But it's picking up dirt. Pick up the phone, baby. That's why I was dancing.
You're lucky you're good looking. I got this one.
Okay. Bug. Angel. Wings. Bug.
No, you had it.
Angel. Borak yellow. Cross. 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 God. God church.
No.
Hallelujah.
No, you had it already.
Oh, that they wish and they wish and they wish. God's plan?
Yeah.
I'm good.
What did you say?
Borak yellow.
You say bug life? I was trying to draw like blueprints.
Two words.
Okay, it's a bone. Oh, it's red bone.
Yeah, damn it. You got that one so quick.
What is he doing?
Chasing.
What do people say when they're chasing someone?
Ready or not.
No.
Here I go.
People say when they chase something.
I'm gonna get you.
Yeah? Yeah?
I'm gonna get you.
I keep saying it.
I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you.
If there's two words in the song title.
I'm gonna catch you.
Oh, you had it.
I'm gonna get you. Get You by Daniel Caesar. I don't like this game anymore. Okay, tell me when to go, guys. Right now? Okay. I'm making sure they're included in the game. Don't laugh. iMessage. They're messaging. iMessage, right?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, sending your location. Send me your location. Let's focus on your...
Is this a good hand? Watch. Rolly on my wrist.
You're good. You're so good.
Is it finesse?
You got that so quick.
It's finesse?
Yes.
Finesse is one word.
I don't know what's going on with me right now. Maybe it's because I'm tired. Why do you get a trophy?
Because you won.
Why did you win?
Because you beat everybody else.
So that means you're?
A winner.
Which means you are?
First place.
Which means you're the?
Winner.
If you're the winner, then you're the what out of everyone?
The one who won.
Well, yeah, but you are the...
Why do you say it like that?
Oh my gosh, this is hard. If you're in first place, then you're what?
A winner.
If you're the winner, then you're what? Out of the whole... Out of everybody, you're the what?
The one who won. Like a puzzle piece.
So this is what of a puzzle? A...
Part.
What word is that?
Part. Oh. First place part. It's best part.
Yes. I love that song.
You don't know that.
When you hold me.
You're the sweetest
thing. The sweetest thing.
Spiky hair, all that.
No, hold on.
Is it the all that logo? Oh, I know it.
What is he doing?
I fall apart.
Yeah. Okay, one word. Profile. Okay, it's someone's profile. Alyssa, Lauren, me. Instagram. What? What song has Instagram? My selfies.
Yeah.
Me. Alyssa, Lauren.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Yeah.
This is my page.
Mm-hmm. What's a phrase for the word picture?
Picture perfect choice songs.
No.
Is picture.
No.
Perfect.
Yes. You.
Me.
Yeah.
Picture perfect.
No. Yes.
What?
Second part.
Perfect.
Yeah. Cause you.
What song is that?
It's Perfect by Ed Sheeran.
Oh.
You are perfect.
Aw, you're lame. You're so head ass. That was cute. You get 10 points. I was like, Instagram, 23k followers. When you put 23k, I was like, wait, I have 22 right now. I think that's me. I was like, wait.
I'm not a song.
I'm not a song. Three words.
Potato. Eye. Mm-hmm. Eye to eye. Cross eye.
No, what else could this stand for?
You and I.
Yeah!
Caught it, yeah.
Thought I should give it a try. Get it. I don't know why I'm drawn to you. Could you be the other one so we'd equal two? Can I put two, like, letters?
No, it's cheating.
I don't know how to draw it. Like, brr.
Okay, 25 degrees. It's cold. Naked in the cold.
She's bomb.
Those are boobs.
Think of like...
Barney or Cardi?
Yeah! How did you know? Because like, okay.
Because you're doing
okay,
this.
Okay, no, like, let me... Yeah, okay. Because think of... Listen to my logic on this.
Is it because...
The vine. A hoe never gets cold. It's cold outside, but I'm still looking like a daddy because a hoe never gets cold. So it's cold, and then this is her, and she's not cold.
That's not how I thought of it. No. I have this many points. She has this many points. And it's pretty obvious who's winning.
Well, maybe because you don't draw good. Well, I don't either, but like, my drawings make more sense than yours.
You drew 25 degrees in some girl. And all of a sudden, it's Barney or Cardi. Hand. Slap. Freckles. Arm hair.
What is that?
Moles. Barney or Cardi.
These play hand in hand, but it's one word.
Freckles?
No, not everybody has freckles.
Goosebumps. Goosebumps.
Friends. Oh my god, I'm so sorry if you guys can hear me chew. It's turning into an ASMR video.
If someone's in your
gang,
they're a part of your
family.
What? This is my
friends.
No.
Best friends.
No.
Sweater weather. Turtleneck. Zipper hoodie. Supreme jacket.
No.
Crew neck.
Uh-huh.
Crew.
Yeah.
You see money all around me.
No.
I look like an man. Ooh. Ooh. $0. Bankrupt. Broke. Okay. Person. Small. When? Baby. Is that a dog? Baby broke. Brain. Love on the brain.
No.
Brain.
What's the difference?
One's happy, one's sad.
No.
Brain.
What's the difference? What? Okay, so which means why is his smaller?
He's not intelligent.
Yeah, which would make him?
Slow.
No, another word for not intelligent.
I'm not that intelligent either, so I don't know.
This person is
baby.
Who would this person be?
Their mom.
And compared to the baby, the mom is much
bigger,
which makes her age much
older.
Yeah, exactly. And what does that make the baby?
Oh. What is that? It's Young, Dumb, and Broke by Khalid. Young, young, dumb, and broke. Good job, babe.
You guys are having fun.
Close your eyes.
They're closed.
Are they really closed?
Yeah.
Promise? Okay. Ooh, I like this one. I like.
Diving board? Is that a straw? It's a drink of some sort, I believe.
Yeah. Oh, that's an ugly drink.
It's a drink.
Yeah. Of what?
Water by Ugly God. Lemonade?
Yeah.
She's I took a shot in the dark.
The ocean.
Breakfast. S. Smoothie? Sugar. Okay. I'm freaking dead.
What is it?
Spicy ramen.
Shut up.
Sugar.
How you get so fly? Sugar, how you get so fly? You can get that it's like breakfast ingredients.
What if I never got it because you have two spaces and you can draw this whole thing twice? It's okay.
Don't laugh at me.
So, the obvious happened is that I won, and I win at everything in life. I won. Look at my girlfriend. Thank you guys for watching. If you guys have any more challenges for me to win at, please
shut up.
Give us suggestions in the comments below. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe.
I'm mad because I like came up with this game. Okay, no, technically you only won because my drawings were that good, because your drawings suck. So like, it doesn't really make sense for there to be a winner. Probably made them harder on purpose, so I wouldn't win. But I was actually trying to have like good pictures for you.
It's okay, we'll have more challenges. Bye.
This is my video. I'm gonna do the outro. Okay, anyways, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you guys liked it, please make sure to hit the thumbs up button and subscribe, and also turn on your post notifications so you can know when we are posting, because we're planning a lot of videos for you guys. And if any of you guys want to connect with us on our socials, we will leave it in the description box below. My Instagram and Twitter is @_AlyssaLauren, and his is
_TreyBeckham.
So yeah, be sure to follow us and connect with us there. I hope you guys enjoy. Bye, guys.